world. Look at that wild world, not for big global firm. Free basics, it's for creatives. That's what you could be squatting about to make this. World go to make this, world brother create this. But those who not them, I'm of course they gon' hate this. They separate that from nations, niggas not in class war. Make you think Africa's not slaves, but not from Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, we just count the young men. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved in Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. We come to feel not just Muhammad is a teacher, not a savior. People worldwide come, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my original name. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Don't depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake up, the wake up. Africans and then I'll say stabs and turns. Commanded to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just my lady wasn't breathing and a pet the rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it. It's time, baby, that's what they thought. But still to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I followed the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research it, I can't make a rules. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill and take my phone. Wake up. The wake's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, not the globe for the bond. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture. You see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, the girls to criminalize, 8 years in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.